everyone. Trevor Noah here. Kid of the Year is back. And this year, we're going bigger than ever.
Nickelodeon and Time for Kids are teaming up with That Girl Layla, Young Dylan, Wolfgang Schaefer, and so many more to name the next Kid of the Year.
We've narrowed down thousands of submissions.
I'm an anti-bullying activist.
I'm here to change the world.
Make a difference.
One of these kids will be the next Kid of the Year. If this is the future, we're in pretty good hands.
Don't miss Nickelodeon and Time Magazine announce the Kid of the Year, February 9th at 7:30.
Only on Nickelodeon.